come back to the evil within.
I need you to clarify a few things for me, Hoffman. Tell me something, Taurus. Is that enough to take care of this thing?
Like 10 times over. And it's ready to go when you are.
I'm good to go.
Let's
I'm going
this.
To check out the equipment in the other room. Good luck, you two.
Okay, here we go. Operation Kick Ass happening in 3, 2, 1.
Why would you stand that close?
Are you okay, Taurus?
Taurus? Where'd you?
She was an illusion.
Sebastian Castellanos. You refused to step into the darkness. So you tried to bring me to the light. Your rash decisions have always been your downfall. Come then. I await you. You want to find your beloved daughter? Go there. See if it's everything you dreamt of.
I'm over here, Dad. Hurry!
Oh, God. Lily? You're here.
I never seen that before. Found you, bitch.
Mom never gave up. Not like you. She tried to tell you.
But you were too stupid to listen.
No. No. No, this isn't right.
Myris is seated where you failed. You refused
what
to listen.
Is that?
You lost them both, and then became lost yourself.
You know anything about me?
Myra understood that goals can be achieved by submission, by joining.
shit. I'm fucked. Oh shit, mate. I have no bullets.
Is it really you? Lily.
It's not.
No. Lily.
There she is. Your precious daughter. Isn't this what you wanted?
Dad. You let this happen to me. Why didn't you save me?
No. Please. I couldn't. I wanted to.
Oh shit.
You are doomed to repeat the mistakes of the past. Unless you join me. Do that, and I can make your dreams come true. Together we can take Lily from Myra. Once I have the power of the core, you will be truly free.
No.
It will take more than bullets to stop me. Will you never learn?
You shot me, Sebastian. Why?
No. No.
Hold on.
Come on, man. Let me get you out of here. Can't let him get to you. You gotta give that son of a bitch some payback.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right? You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious.
Myra?
You're a cunt.
Torres,
I'm home. How did I...
More importantly, is there any ammo?
Lily's realm. Just the way it used to be. The way I wish it had stayed. Myself and work so hard. If I could only get some of that time back, I'd spend it with them. Lily? Huh? That letter. Myra's last communication. It was hidden with her files. It sounded so crazy at the time. But I should have believed her.
My dearest Sebastian, if you've received this letter, then I fear the worst has come to pass. It means that my investigation got too close to the truth. It means that you may never see me again. I'm sorry I kept it from you, but it was to protect you from either the truth or my madness. I've enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them, but if you do, it's up to you to finish what I started. Please, find justice for Lily and for me. I love you with all of my heart, Myra. I'm so sorry, Sebastian. You've endured so much. All this time, all alone.
It's my fault. You tried to tell me. But I didn't believe you. And now I'm so messed up. I'm talking to an hallucination. I couldn't save Lily from the fire. I failed everyone.
That's not true, Sebastian. There was no fire to save her from. You know this now.
But I couldn't protect her.
How could you? Mobius are a force of nature. What you're doing... It's like blaming yourself for an earthquake. It wasn't your fault. You have to stop torturing yourself. You're a good man, Sebastian. That's why I married you. And this time, you can save her. There are too many forces against you. You have to stay strong.
Trips at the door. Don't let the past defeat you.
I forgive you. And Lily will too. But the most important thing is that you forgive yourself.
Forgive yourself. She's right. She's always been right. Theodore uses my own guilt against me. But guilt for what? It's their fault, not mine. They took everything from me. I didn't start any of this, but I'm gonna finish it. And God help anybody that stands in my way.
Wake up, Sebastian!
What? Hoffman? What happened?
She brought you here. I'm sorry, Sebastian. I tried to save her, but...
No. I shot her.
The bullet wound was superficial. She died from injuries sustained in a battle with those things.
Damn it. She didn't have to die like that. She was a good soldier. She just wanted to save Lily. And now she's dead. It's all my fault. Again.
No, Sebastian. It's not your fault. Don't let him do this to you.
You're right. That goddamn son of a bitch. This is what he wants. Trying to make me feel guilty. But he's the one who did this. Not me. He's the guilty one. Okay. It's time to clean house. I've just gotta find Theodore.
That's not the problem. Destroying Liam's machine worked. Theodore's out there in the open now. The problem is getting to him.
What do you mean?
I picked this up on the exterior surveillance system cameras. Have a look. Theodore's stronghold appeared in the middle of Union. But it's surrounded by what looks like a massive wall of fire.
Shit. I won't be able to get through it.
I think that there may be a way. I found a device in Liam's equipment room that should be...
We get the machine gun.
Let's see it.
It's not quite ready. I still have to do a few tweaks.
Okay. Go do what you have to do. I remember there being a hotel near there. I'll go check if it's safe, then send you the coordinates. You can meet me there with the device.
Okay. I'll see you soon.
Yes? I will
I'm
take
sorry,
this.
Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is.
Do you see what it is to take the friggin' make the bullets for it?
Shit.
Oh shit.
That really is a stronghold.
What's going on in there, Sebastian? Dem is going crazy. It seems like it's becoming even more destabilized.
You don't know the half of it.
I take it. You had something to do with it?
I wouldn't have done it if I didn't have to, Kidman. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna save Lily. And I have all the tools I need this time.
Good luck, Sebastian. And keep me posted, okay? It's important. important that I know what's going on in there so that I can help you again. You get me?
I do. I'll be in touch.
Embrace his flame!
He's hardly back again, what? Oh, he's killing the enemy, so I'll just let him do that for a while. Shit, he's coming over here, isn't he? No, not happening today. I remember this place.
The hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're gonna get through this is if we work together. It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's gonna help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go. I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
I got machine gun.
It's working! Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on!
I can't see anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way. One's coming through.
I got him. Another one. Watch your back, Hoffman.
That's what you're here for.
Good thing. They're everywhere.
Where? Oh, shit, me. Oh, hello. Stomp on its face.
How much further?
It seems a lot longer once you're in it.
He wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid. Don't stop now. We're almost there.
Hold on. There's something wrong with the stabilizer.
Can you fix it?
I'm working on it. Watch my back.
Close.
I told you it was temperamental!
regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Skin is burning. Just gotta get through this.
I don't know where. Did he die? Yes, he did. Okay, this is a problem. There we go.
Gotta go now.
No, you just take your time there. Okay, thanks everyone for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. Thank you.
I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me.